Avi, great to have you here at our event here in Davos.
Thank you.
So great to be partners, SandboxAQ and Deloitte. Tell us about, first of all, your role at Deloitte, the leadership that Deloitte's having in the AI space specifically. Then let's talk about the kind of collaboration we do.
Deloitte's CEO for Canada and Chile, and I have a passion and responsibility in the AI space in particular. That's where my background is, as you know. And it's been wonderful to be partners now. It's coming up to 3 years together, and we've just extended for another 3 years. So we're really excited about what we've done already, but what's the next chapter is going to be even better.
So, I mean, we talked about the last few years a lot about language AI. People know about language AI, but what they may not be aware of is that AI is also a tool of the hackers.
Yes.
And AI today, quantum tomorrow, attacking the enterprises, attacking governments. Talk about the relationship we have around that. We're bringing to market ActiveGuard, now ActiveGuard 2.0.
Yes.
And Deloitte has such an important and significant practice in cyber, protecting your clients. Talk about that as well.
Well, there's not a CEO that I speak to, and I speak to at least one a day, that doesn't have cyber and then the risk around their systems at the top of their agenda.
Yeah.
And I mean one or two.
Yeah.
And if it was...
It's existential, right?
Exactly right. And it's very much a... It's a when, it's not an if it's going to happen. So to have the tools in place, like the Sandbox suite, to provide that security today, but also the planning and forethought for the future of tomorrow. So the upwards compatibility that's going to come with quantum is something that really, really resonates, and a practical solution to be able to do that and take them through that journey. It puts it on their agenda, and we're really excited to be part of it. It's a huge practice for ourselves. We're one of the biggest providers in the space, and so
our partnership
makes so much sense.
Now let's talk about, we know about language models. Let's talk about large quantitative models, the kind of models that really impact in biopharma, in chemicals, in financial services. Language, of course, plays a role if you want to summarize scientific content, but if you want to make that new molecule, and we've talked about the value creation side, so cost-cutting side, language models.
Yes.
Value creation side is quantitative models. Talk about that a little bit with the kind of experience with your customers.
Well, I think we're just starting to see the potential. We've so long since AI come along, particularly generative AI, around efficiency. But that's only going to get you so far. Growth and the potential that comes with some of the quantitative models to accelerate things, particularly in the biopharma space. Like, if you can do what you're doing, like reducing the time to market by 10 years, a decade, the value that gets created there, and most importantly for us, in addition to the value, is the human impact that it has. I mean, you're making people's lives better 10 years in advance. You're keeping people alive that would otherwise not be alive in a decade. Is there any more meaning than that?
And we've talked about SandboxAQ's mantra. Our goal is deep impact at scale. And the scale part is crucial to have partners like Deloitte make it happen. Love the green dot.
Yes.
So great to have you, AV.
Thank you.
So great
Jack,
to be partners.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Excellent. Thanks, AV. Thank